Quentin Tarantino revealed that he wrote too much content for Inglorious Basterds and considered making it into a TV miniseries. He said it was because of director Luc Besson that he changed his mind. Besson stated that Tarantino's films are something he is willing to bother to go to the movie theatre for, and he didn't want to wait an extra few years for a new movie. After this advice, Tarantino was determined to make it a movie and cut it down.